kuyajabulisa kakhulu especially for thina ama legends yabona we for mina personally first time ngiza this side yabona so ngijabule kakhulu ukuza and ukubona abantu bangapha bathanda ibhola ngale ndlela abayithanda ngayo and ngale ndlela abayisupporta ngayo and also i-government ya this side iyasupporta ama KZN legends so that on its own yangibonisa ukuthi hayi babambene kakhulu.
How do you feel about the fans? Bathi beyahiphi kanjani ukunibona and bring back the good old days?
No, hey, bekumnandi kakhulu because iyabonisa ukuthi irolo idlalile the time usadlala abantu basakurecognize and that ngiyenza ngijabule kakhulu ukuthi still namanje after so many years singasadlali professional but still abantu bayasijabulela.
The last time sikhuluma nawe was during the calling plate, you told us Morele, you said you had hoped that he was part of the AFCON squad over the past 6 months. Usasibona se ezinye izinto really. You were surrounded by some of the best players in South Africa. How high do you think Morele could go?
I think the sky is the limit for Morele, and I like the fact that he's very humble. He gets down to business and is direct. And now I think he came here, I can say, improving in terms of our stats. If you can check, I'm a game awadlalayo. When I'm an assist, we are core. Every time he has the ball, we are born ukuthi there's something so I wish him all the best. And aqhubeke. Hence I said last time ukuthi he should have been in the Bafana AFCON squad. But okwamanje nangu uyazibonisa and I'm happy for you nayibambeka so I hope just ukuthi kube yisizini yakhe yokugcina hamba epatient.
When the last time we had a player like this campaign during your time, abantu bathi ukhumbuza ngeyikhathi zakho. I hope what do you think now just to make sure to improve the game in your game and stay grounded enough?
I think automatically grounded because Puma from a football background. Abazali bakhe ubabakhe bekadlala before. So yabona iyo into ezomenza ukuthi abe grounded and also is a hard work and manyizwa abantu sahlala iclub house. So that nje on its own yasho ukuthi uzimisele kakhulu yabona. I hope ayibambe kanjalo. Asibeke MAP. I feel ukuthi is gonna be one of the best, if not the best, in the country.